He's South Africa's one and only sports comedian. He has been doing it for 5 years right here on Sport at 10. And he is the Shampoo-nizer. Shampoo Nino!
Hey, Mpo, my boy.
Wait. I'm leaving. I can't.
Okay. Yes.
I'm just confused. Yeah. I'm joking.
Not
just joking.
We don't have dates, man. My daughter's birthday today, so happy birthday, baby, and everything else. I get to ask a robala, get ten, but happy birthday, baby. Thomas Marwena, ubi amar.
Get, what did I do?
What's am buturu na lbo kuku kete?
But there they
are. You're like one lbo kuku. You should walk in ka protocol ya kuku. Can you guys allow me to walk in? Just kuku ba kono bonar kaba welcome as kuku.
Okay, let's see.
Mato abona, mato abona, lega kimi. Itu gusto sa nako kuku sa obelo. Kuku filo ruti le ba olemo kin na yo moren wa. No lukile o ke mwana o ke na yo ke na le da do aidi o ke na yo more na
but these are footballing grannies,
yes,
so it's
yes,
not
yes,
the same.
Yes, yes, these are different grannies.
Yeah, it's not the same.
Yeah, Baba, the funeral, if we may look at the police single high, as well, we are known. Baba, what's up, my, not any time soon. Yeah, on your own. I'm 115. But you might
be extra time.
The police is out, you're very good. Actually, we look away. Baba, hey, I saw Coco Fella, Thomas. Thomas, man, who we ma. Shout out to Sundowns, you know, we need to actually just say it on TV. Shout out to Sundowns for bringing us Barcelona. For when they win, they bring us Barcelona. Mm. We see Barcelona. If Chiefs would have won the league, by now we'd be watching Chiefs versus Chicken Inn. Yeah, no, this is where, you know, Chicken Barata Chicken Inn, what Chiefs win. Chiefs, they want a Chicken Inn, who's only want a macro or a rental plus. Go over again. But you know, Thomas, I was a little bit confused. You know, when you Messi was here, now when you Messi life, people, Messi, yo, people love Messi, guys. But Nabarata Messi, I swear to you, if Messi could have just grabbed the mic and say, hi guys, 10,000 rand, I give you a kiss. No one ever never ate on a Zambak. On a Zambak, I'm saying I'm Messi, I'm Shapagal Roma, I'm saying, yeah, Messi important.
No, but I have to tell people the truth. Yeah. Because Tips calls, Shampoo-nizer calls and says, Thomas, where are you? And I'm next to the field. And then look who was next, tight marking me for the rest of the time there. To get that close to Messi. My jersey was even being pulled by you.
Yeah.
The referee said nothing. Yeah. Yeah, come on.
Well, it goes both ways, Thomas. I could have been protecting you. No, I look Pumuzo Manenje. Morning, I live in the right next to you. So I was just saying, well, okay, it's fine. But you know something that confused me? Guys, usually have a tuba win a trophy, Thomas. Like PSL awards and everything. Like when they win the PSL, usually they grab the trophy and then they lift it up and then they kiss it. Mwah! Oh, I'm sorry, you've won the trophy. Trophy, yeah, Barcelona. Listen, dance. Get statues of Mandela. I don't know where you... Are you doing Mutwara Kamtasale Hoafa? Or Umaya Mandela? You know how awkward it is, Ukugile Mandela. And then... So, it's a little bit like, hi, man. It's hey. I want to kiss you, Marie. Ooh, hey. Ta-ta. Retiring. I receive you. Mobile number missing. Never say he's about to say, yeah, no, we are here. Ugaru Kugile, man of God. You know, like, Rigibi, Platinum Stars, Shem, yo, Platinum Stars are so pop. Platinum Stars, Bashapile Roger, Dizaga, Mil. Wait, I'm Shapilo Garing. Ugaru, you know, Banyana, what would he place in makeup? Home to what labong, oh, hot, fru hot to armor, umangwe. Platinum Stars, yo, that team is so pop, people of the South. That team is pop, but I saw Iniesta play this last game and he was retiring. And they made a big deal about it. Like, yo, Iniesta, but Tima Mabo, no stadium, it was blazing. Wama South Africa, the players are not retired. Oh, was a good taboo. Let's have it. Sister Bettina, it's a retiree. You retiree, when I'm not retired. Oh, no, yeah, who's up? Who's trouble? Look, Robo's a coach who got retired. I was my last season. Now it's Carl, what's my season? Can I know how solid thing? You are the playoffs. The playoffs are very interesting and everything, but we know who survived in the playoffs. The one team that survived, not in the playoff, but in the whole of the league. Lena, really, Sheffield, Super Sports United. after Ajax loser, but celebrate the paternity test gone negative. Yo, yo, yo.